We also would have guests come, guest monologists come to Ask Kat, and a couple times Chevy Chase came.
Yes.
Which was the biggest deal, especially for our generation.
Oh, man. I mean, I grew up the biggest Chevy Chase fan. I mean, I really wanted to be Chevy Chase. When I, you know, my brothers and I, we knew every line to Fletch and everything, and so I never get starstruck, but Chevy was at UCB, and we were going to do the show together, and so I thought, well, I got to say hi to him. So I went up to him. I was like, Chevy, I just want to say, you know, I'm a big fan. I'm Rob Hubel. And Chevy just hauled off and slapped me across the face so hard. I mean, it was like I saw red. Like, my first instinct was just to be like, hoppah, and, like, you know, defend myself. But and then he just, he kind of made a joke like, hey, can't you see him talking to somebody, kid? Or something like that,
right.
You know? And a lot of people thought, oh, that's not so cool, Chevy. But for me, he was like my hero. So I was like, that's awesome.
Right.
I mean, he's a comedy idol.
Slapped by a hero.
Slapped by my hero. And one day, if I play my cards right, I'm going to get to slap some young guy.
Yeah.
You know?
And then you could say, like, that slap came from Chevy Chase.
Yeah. Just
paying it forward.
Just paying it forward, bro. Yeah.